supported by Republicans and Democrats.
Really? John Carney's been in the legislature for 6 years. In his first two-year term, 12% of his legislation failed to win bipartisan support. Next term, 44% of his bills were politics as usual. Now, in his third term, Carney is so extreme that most of his bills can't get a single vote from the other side. John Carney, increasingly extreme, too partisan to be auditor.